The tension now was almost unbearable. You could almost hear Jeremy preparing some intergalactic smugness. So, would it stay on course during the ascent? Would the rockets and fuel tank detach? And would Steve, who by the way had refused our kind offer of a bunker, be able to pilot the ship safely? In just a few seconds, we'd know.
That's why.
How are you going to use it again?